super silly. What? Hey. Strangely enough, apparently right when I log into Minecraft Dungeons, it allows me to watch. Whereas when I'm playing the other game, it doesn't. So I'm going to switch over right now a little bit. But anyway, do a run through of this game. Welcome to another streaming session. We're going through Pinnacle, Obsidian Pinnacle. Well, hey, thank you all for dropping by the Blossom Roots channel. Traveling to Obsidian Pinnacle here. Gonna do a quick run through of this. Just cause we can. I haven't seen this game on this game yet. I'm gonna hold on to that PNC for now and back up because it looks silly. Why not? There's a setup. Is that Apple phone thing? It's quicker than that. Cow mission, kid friendly content only, no swearing, mic required, host, there's some delete,
whoops.
It's in the iPhone game.
Is he growling at you, Jay?
What's up, guys?
Dino. Oh, dang. I think you need to. No. This is old injury before. Didn't feel right. She ended up getting surgery. Streaming.
Strange, why is XKM won't you broadcast?
Tracy, do you still remember Auntie Daisy?
Very fascinating. I guess it depends on the game.
Remember you slept in my house? And you played with Jerome's dinosaur? Oh wow, that's a lot. Wow, look at Jerome. See that?
Hey y'all, welcome. I found it odd. I was trying to play No Man's Which I guess it won't let you broadcast. But, thanks for tuning in to the channel. Hit me up in the chat. Let me know what you think about Minecraft Dungeons. Just gonna,
Bye.
Yeah, I was trying to stream No Man's Sky, but for some reason, I guess there must be something blocking that stream, but it's all good. Hit me up in the chat. Let me know what you think about Minecraft Dungeons. I'm gonna do a quick little run through. Just because we're on it. And then switch over to play something else.
No, right there. See it? The pillow right in front of her.
That's what happened last night. They gave you stickers. I'm not really clear on. I know those are spark points. But, currently I have 100.
That bean pillow on the
All right, let's see here. Let's do this level real quick just because it's fun. Why'd you guys hang up? Oh,
hi friends,
thanks for dropping by Blossom Roots channel. Hit me up in the chat, let me know what you think about Minecraft Dungeons. If you played it or not. Just gonna do a run through of this, but already completed it. I'm not level of some other folks. Some people are like level 500 or so. So, but if you'd like to play, hit me on the chat.
That's because you died a lot of times.
So I thought I... This is my current build. I like using this spin tactic here. Because if you're running solo, even if you get surrounded, you are in pretty good hands. Ooh. They're all stuck on here. Let's go help them out. There you go. Oh, I think we got him.
Let me see here.
Oh. There you go. Oh, level 161, I guess. That's one thing you gotta give it up for Minecraft. They always like the really, really funny sounds. Yeah, he's got it. Oh, watch out. Double. Boom. Look at that. Oh, that thing fell right through the ground. It's all good, though. There we go. So this is the moon level. I like farming just for level because they do not hide. They're right to the inside. There you go. Are you okay, kiddo? This is one of the final secret levels. I think this is the secret level after you find out the runestones. So if you haven't already and you play with someone else that does have it, then you still have this level. From what I learned, if you're not high enough level, you're pretty much just gonna walk around and die every 5 seconds. Yeah, that's not as fun. Oh! The moo cows pushed me off. Also, I learned that if you don't want to fight them and they're on the edge, just stand here and watch them jump off. See that? Go ahead and jump off, guys. Yep. Somebody I played with yesterday at the same setup as it, except that they did have some extra lightning or anything like that. Yeah, but they use fighters finally. Very powerful. Still takes a lot out of me to fight the mushroom monstrosity. Yeah, whoever's watching, thanks for watching. Hit me up in chat. Let's see what you think about Minecraft Dungeons. Is not that strong because you can actually circle around. Very simple boss. Try to make it seem like he's super strong, but he's not. He's only strong if you try to run away. You're trying to make it like two. Other than that, very simple. Hit, 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 and then. He acts bad, but he's bad. He's so bad, he's so bad. That he even slipped. Oh, was that a rare mace? 108? That's super rare. I have not picked up something like that. Okay, hold on a second here. Get rid of stuff we do not need, which is pretty much everything. Okay, let's see. Let's see how powerful this thing is. Is a brutal tool of war, but it lacks in finesse, it makes up in power. Well, let's find out. Let's see, radiance against the undead. Wow, there's two of it too. It'll be pretty powerful. Don't need that. You know what, if we do this and we go to the a level with the undead, then I think we're gonna be pretty powerful. Let's see. And then fire aspect, nope. Enemy health. Let's give that a try. What does this look like? Well, it depends on which character is undead. Let's find out. I like stacking. I like that it gives you two options there. And let's go test it out to on a stage that's has lots of undead, which are, I guess, the zombies. Let's give that a try. Heading back to camp now, and let's find out. Let's find out where we're gonna go next. I'm gonna go to. Give us. Not bad. Actually, nothing cool actually. Let's see here. Let's get rid of some stuff. Get rid of that. Get rid of that. That. Rid of that. Rid of that. wants to get rid of everything that's not worth it. There you go. And there we go. Lighten the load here. Hey, Carol. Let's see. Mm-hmm. What's that? Let's see here. Let's see a place that has a lot of undead. I would think that this is the spot. Let's find out. Let's just go back in here. And if they get beaten up by one hit, then we'll know. Because that's double. I mean, 240% plus against the undead. Yeah, they should be no match, actually. But we're going to find out. We're going to find it right now. That stacking right there is really powerful. So, it's not a bad idea, you know. Camping's nice. Was that Derek Rose? Alright, let's see. Let's find out if these mushrooms are undead. Oh no, they're not. My setup is weak. Yeah, don't like it. Ooh, Smite is ready. Let's get in. Zan Williamson, High-Res Studios presents Smite. Thank you for tuning in. Playing Smite for the very first time. Let's see what it's all about. I don't know what it's gonna do, but let's adjust the frame. Hold on. Press left or right to adjust the frame. Oh, there you go. Well, that's the frame. Logging in, please wait. Would you like to link to a high-res account? Link existing? Do I have one? Maybe I don't. Let's go ahead and create and link. Username. You're more than welcome to watch this while I make, I guess. Dad, or maybe I'll press pause and it's a quick.
Hey, Jay.